our Earth and solar system are rapidly changing, the poles are shifting and causing volcano eruptions, earthquakes, and major storms. It is time for closure and revelation. The truth will be known to the masses. The conjunction of Jupiter and Venus make up the star of Bethlehem and was witnessed this past week, along with a blue moon that is rarely happens. These are the signs of Christ's return and the beginning of the age of Aquarius. It is time to reflect on our past and bring closure to it. Keep only the good memories and what serves you for the future. It is time to brace yourself for the future and follow your heart. Make peace with your conscience. I wish you good luck, love, and light. Thank you for watching.